Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to teach you how to use a floral knife. This is the knife that will be on your stations. It doesn't fold, it's just a straight knife. We have these folding knives available for purchase. They're a little nicer, you can fit them in your pocket. And you might also encounter what's called a curved knife. This is sometimes used by professionals in the industry. We're going to use the knife that will be on your stations. So you'll notice the knife has two sides. The straight side is the sharp side. This curved side is dull. To hold the knife, we're going to place it in our hands and kind of wrap our fingers around it. Your thumb will create almost a type of goalpost shape with the knife. As long as you don't move your thumb closer to the blade, you're not going to get cut. You maintain this form throughout the entire process of cutting. You're going to hold the knife in your dominant hand and the stem you want to cut in your non-dominant hand. To cut a stem, you make the goalpost with the knife and your thumb, put the stem in between. You're going to apply a little bit of pressure with your thumb and get the knife in at a good 45 degree angle and pull both apart. I made a nice 45 degree angle cut, which is perfect for inserting the stem into foam. Some students find it helpful to pull the stem away from themselves and the knife towards themselves. Other students find it more helpful to think about pulling them apart. I'm going to go over a few common mistakes. The first mistake is that students apply too much pressure with their thumb and end up breaking the stem over the blade. This breaks the xylem in the stem and it won't be able to absorb water. If you find your stem breaking when you cut it, you're just putting too much pressure with your thumb. Another common mistake is that students will have their knife at too steep an angle. When they go to cut, they get this long kind of hangnail on their stems, or they don't cut it, it just kind of cuts down the stem and not across the stem. To fix this, you need to readjust and make a 45 degree angle. Another common mistake is that students will place the stem way too high up on the knife and their thumb. It's way up here, it's really hard to get enough tension to kind of cut it. When I put the stem lower, it's much easier. So in class, you might find we're working with a thicker woody stems, and if you encounter these, they're really difficult to cut with a knife. You can use these black handled snips, or you can use bunch cutters. At first, using the knife might feel really scary and unnatural, but over time you'll gain confidence and you'll be making nice cuts in no time.